Thanks for joining me. Parents realize there's nothing more important in the world than their children. Life revolves around them, and that's just fine. They cost you money, they keep you up late at night, they change your life, and you're okay with that because love for your children is like that. Look at Daniel 1 verse 3. Then the king instructed Ashpenaz, the master of the eunuchs, to bring some of the children of Israel and some of the king's descendants and some of the nobles. In the crisis that fell upon Israel, many children were taken from their families away to Babylon. Now, if you knew that that was going to happen to your children, you'd do everything you could to prepare them for such a time, wouldn't you? If you knew it was something that just couldn't be avoided, you'd do your absolute best so that when they had to leave their home, their church, their friends, and find themselves completely immersed in a totally heathen environment, they'd make good decisions and remain faithful to God. Well, your kids aren't about to be taken away by a heathen king. But one day, Jesus is going to come back to this earth, and he's coming for your children. And he wants to take them out of here and on to there, to heaven, so they can live eternally. That day is coming. What are you doing for your children to get them ready? What are you doing for your grandchildren to demonstrate to them that having Jesus in their life is the best thing they could do? Now remember, if the Babylonians were coming for your kids, you'd strive, you'd agonize, you'd pray like mad, you'd do everything to help them survive that ordeal. Well, this is bigger. Jesus is coming back soon. Your children are going to confront the realities of eternity. So let me ask you again, what are you doing to prepare your children so that they'll be ready for that great day? I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Let's live today by every word.